Hello everybody, and welcome back to M&J Games, and welcome to the only speed build for this week's episode. And there's a good amount that gets done. There's some stuff that's going to end up not being finished that will get done or finished and complete in the next episode. So I hope that by the end of episode 8, everything on the middle to the left side of the park is complete. But the first thing you can see me do here is placing down another flat ride. So I just felt like we could fit a flat ride in that area. So I'm going to end up adding a little bit of fencing and some custom fencing to the area that Coaster Creations worked on last week to really kind of separate it from the backstage of those buildings and from the rest of the park. And then we will end up building another building on the midway, or at least getting most of that building done. Still need some landscaping, add some floral arrangements, and then add a very unexpected coaster to the park. Because I will say, there were about 4 or 5 coaster models that I tried that just didn't quite work out with the space and stuff. And so you'll see, I don't show that in here, but you'll see me kind of, you'll see ultimately what I end up going with. And I'm really happy with the outcome. And, you know, we don't decorate this coaster in this episode, so that'll be in episode 8. But as always, love to hear your thoughts and opinions. If there's any other suggestions or anything that you'd like me to do in a future series going forward, just let me know, because I am filming these episodes a month or so ahead of time. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the speed build and listen to the wonderful Planko music as you watch me build this episode. Have a great rest of your day.
Thank you. No.